This is Bodybuilding 101. This is what makes me proud to be a bodybuilder. It's not just about the gear and all that stuff. It's about the belief system. This is your church. This is where life and death takes place. And imagine living the rest of your life being a loser. Oh, I could never. Oh, I'd rather die than be a loser. The gym gives you that life, gives you that option. Through it, you survive, and you deserve the legs you get from that. It's hard. It's hard to squat. I'd rather die than be a loser at the squat rack. Sets you up for success. This sets you up for success. And that's what you gotta do. Your breath has gotta get hard. You can't talk. Everything's hurting. You can't breathe. You take the belt off and you have to almost fall on the floor. That's one set. So many times when I did 50 reps, at 25 I was done. At 35, I can't believe I did 35. At 45, God was doing it for me. At 50, I was just in a different world.
8, 9, and 10 more. Come on, 10.
It's hard. It's downright. It will annihilate you. It will take you so in. It will show you that you're nothing. Switch, you go click, now you're crazy in the gym. You will do anything, you will die, you're willing to die to get there.